Hurricane Harvey, since we live in Texas, but we haven't gotten that much damage or anything like that, so it's just been raining hard, and recently we got a tornado warning, so hopefully nothing happens and it's just pouring outside. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and give this video a like so that you can keep seeing more videos like this, and I post every week, so you'll be seeing a video from me every week. Okay, so let's get started. I love all the clothes that I got. I got some from my grandma, I got some from my mom and dad, and I love all of them, so thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'm really grateful for everything I got. So let's show you guys what I got. Okay, so the first thing I have are these overalls. And I love them a lot because I love overalls. And we got these from Target. And they're super cute. They have patches on them. Like they're a bit ripped, but they're covered, they're not ripped. And they have patches on them. I love them a lot. And these ones specifically, they're not like with hooks because the hooks always break in the washing machine. So these are good because it's the fabric. And I love these a lot. And then here's the back. And if you can see, it's like a dark wash on the pocket. And I love overalls. So this is like another overall to my outfits. Okay, so that's the first thing. That's from Target. Okay, so the next thing I have is this like crop top kind of style shirt from RF Hostel. This is like my first time getting this kind of shirt, but I'm gonna put like an undershirt under it, and it's like this mint color, and this was on clearance for like $3, so that was really cheap, and this was RF Hostel, so this is like clearance, and it was super cheap, so we got this shirt. It looks like that, and I think it's really pretty. This is, I love this shirt so much. It's the Jurassic Park with the Jurassic Park logo. We got this from Target and my grandma got this for me. And I love it so much. Like, I've been wanting this shirt ever since we went to Universal Studios. And we didn't get it, but it was at Target. And this was $12.99, but it was in the men's graphic tees, but this is basically for men and women, and I got it in a size small, and I love it so much. Okay, I'm gonna wear this like with some jeans or shorts for school, and I love this shirt a lot. The next thing I have, this is also from RF Hostel. Okay, and this was also on clearance, and this is like a long sleeve shirt. And it's like really long sleeves. It's kind of like a brownish color, orangish, and it has stripes. This was $3.99, so that was really cheap. I like it a lot. Then I have this other shirt from RF Hostel. I'm not sure if I'm gonna wear this to school, but I might. It's like this off the shoulder kind of thing. And it's like a shirt, and this was $5.99. clearance too, and it's really pretty because it has like these watercolor flowers, and it has like pink, blue, and purple, so I really like it a lot. So the next shirt I have is this like crop top again style shirt, and I really like this one a lot, and again these were all on clearance. I got this for $2.99, and the original price is like about $30, so that it's a really pretty shirt, and we got it for that price, so I really like it a lot. It's like with these white flowers, like yellow, and against that black, it looks really pretty, so I like this a lot. I also needed like regular graphic tees because all of my other ones were getting small, so we got this one. It's like a palm trees in the back, and it's white, so it's $4.99, so there it is, and that's like a regular graphic tee. The next shirt is also from RF Hostel. It's like this light blue aquamarine color, and it has like this tribal pattern, kind of like the sun and the sea, and I think it's really pretty. So there it is, and we got this for $4.99, also on clearance. And there it is. These next shirts are from my grandma, and I love them so much. This is a really fancy shirt. It's like, it kind of reminds me of like medieval times, and it's like this, it's very good fabric material. I forgot what it's called, but it's not regular. It's like really good quality, and I really like this shirt. It has like the opening right there with these like beaded ones, and this is super pretty. It's by like the brand Rewind, and it's size small, and this was $36 at Kohl's, so not that cheap, but we got a discount with the coupon, so I like this a lot, and yeah, it's amazing. So there it is. The next shirt I got is also from Kohl's, and I got it from my grandma, and it's like this very pretty heart one. It's by the brand Candies. It's like hearts, and it's dark red, like a wine red, and it has like this mesh kind of, that's kind of clear right there, and it's really pretty. And I used this shirt for Kingdom Hall with like a black skirt, so yeah, it's really pretty. And this would go great with some shorts or some jeans. This next shirt my grandma got for me as a gift, and it's really pretty. It says happy, and I think this was from Kohl's too. The sleeves are like open at the bottom, and you like can untie them right there, and it's very pretty. It's even sparkly, and it's like a light pink pastel, and it's super pretty. Okay, this next shirt is from Target. This was on clearance. This was $4, and it's just a regular shirt because I needed regular shirts for jeans. So it's by the brand Mossimo, and this was on clearance for $4, and it has like this orange and blue stripes. And this next shirt was also on clearance at Target. This is by the same brand, and this was also $4. And it's like this dark brown with a bunch of stripes. It's, and the neck is a V-neck, kind of. So it's like that, and yeah. The next shirt is like a graphic tee from Target. This says Saint Tropez. I'm guessing that's in Iceland. I don't know. But this was also on clearance. This was $4.49, and it's just like a regular rounded neck, and yeah, it's pretty cool. The next thing is, this is amazing. I love this shirt so much. I've been wanting this shirt for like a long time. It's the NASA shirt. This was also from Target. We found it there, and like at NASA, they sell this shirt to you like for 20 or 30 bucks. So at Target, it's like cheaper, and this was the same price as the Jurassic Park one. This was also a graphic tee in the men's section, and when I saw it on the mannequin, while my mom and grandma were looking at the clothes, and my sister was getting a unicorn onesie, I saw this on the mannequin, and I went over there, and I found the NASA shirt and the Jurassic Park shirt, and I was so excited. So here it is, and I love it so much. The next thing I have is another amazing overall, and this is also from Target. Basically like the store that I get most of my overalls from, because I don't really find any in any other stores. So this is by the brand Cat and Jack, and this is in like the largest size, so that it fits me, and it was $23. So that's pretty cheap, because women's overalls online are like $100. That's too expensive. And here it is. It's super cute. It has buttons. You can open it up. There's even a pocket right there. Another pocket, and you can even button it up. There's three buttons, which that looks really pretty. Clip buttons like that. Clip it on. And at the bottom, it has also like it's folded up. And yeah, I love this so much. The next thing I got is this amazing hat. I love this hat so much, you know. I've been wanting this hat, and I love this hat so much. We found this at Walmart the other day. We were like just walking around looking for my little brother's like clothes or something, and we found this in the hat section, and it was on clearance for $3 when it's usually $13. So this is amazing, and I love this hat so much. It's like, it's on the tag, it said camel floppy hat, and this was from Walmart, and I'm in love with my hat. This is my favorite hat right now. It's my favorite hat. Okay, so the next things I got are shorts, because I don't really have any shorts for school, and these are kind of high-waisted and they're mid-thigh, so it's in the dress code. So the first one, this was on clearance at Kohl's. This is the Jennifer Lopez brand. It's like a beige kind of color, and it's mid-thigh, so it's good. It's not short or anything like that. This was on clearance for $9.60, and I really like it. It has like a bunch of buttons, and it's like folded up. Here's the back. And I'm gonna wear this with my new shirts. The next one I have is another short, because I don't have any shorts for school, because I always wear jeans and shirts. Just throw on a shirt and a jean. That's basically it, and I've never really worn shorts to school, so I got some shorts this year. And this is like the same mid-thigh, and this is by the brand Mud. And this was Kohl's, $20, I think. So yeah, thank you, Grandma. I love you a lot. And there it is. The next short is also from Kohl's. This is like a black one. This was on clearance. This was $10.80. And has buttons. I think this is kind of high-waisted and it's mid-thigh, so it's even better. So there it is. The next short is this one. It's a white one. And it's by the brand So. I think it's like for Kohl's. And it's white and it has two pockets at the back. And yeah. This next thing is very unique, and I love this short. This like skirt, I got this from my aunt. Like it used to be hers, but it fits me and now it's mine, and I love it so much. It's very unique. You can't really find this in stores. It's a denim kind of skirt, and at the back it's like a short, and it's all buttoned up, and it has flower designs, and it's very pretty, and I think it's very unique. The next things I have are from my dad, because he went to California to visit his mom, and he got me some souvenirs, and he got me this Hollywood pink hat. So yeah, it's very cool. The next thing is this awesome shirt that says Hollywood. So it's very pretty and I like it a lot. There it is. And the next shirt I have is I Love LA. They're amazing. So, there it is. My mom thinks it looks good like this. Do you think it looks good like this? I think it's supposed to go like this, but my mom thinks it's supposed to be like this. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching my back to school clothes haul. What? So again, thank you so much for watching my clothes haul for back to school, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And now I'm ready to school. I have my backpack, I have new clothes that I love a lot. And if you haven't checked out my What's My Backpack and the review on this backpack, go check it out because it's amazing. So thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to watch my Get Ready With Me for the First Day of School. I cannot believe that tomorrow is my last day of summer. No! Like, I'm excited for school, but I don't want summer to end because summer is my favorite time of the year, and it's coming to an end because we're starting school again. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe. Bye!